how people with disabilities use digital technology, interaction, navigation, and finding. When content is accessible, people can navigate and find information using different strategies and approaches depending on their preferences, skills, and abilities. Many people with cognitive and learning disabilities rely on clear layout and design to find information on websites and apps. This includes different ways of navigating the content, such as using hierarchical menus as well as search functionality, with visual orientation cues such as using background colors to indicate different parts of the content, using unique headings, and placing relevant information in prominent areas. It's also important to use a consistent and predictable design. While many of these are typically usability aspects that affect people with and without disabilities, these situations often affect people with disabilities to a greater extent. For example, people with low vision who use screen magnification also rely on visual orientation cues to orient themselves and find information on websites and apps. And consistency and predictability helps everyone. For example, people who are blind use screen readers to scan the content structures, such as headings, links, and navigational menus, to get an overview and orient themselves. Websites and apps with clear and consistent headings, labels, and structures make the content more predictable and easier to navigate. In addition, people who are blind rely on mechanisms to skip over blocks of content, such as headings, navigation bars, or menus, repeated within websites and apps. They also rely on websites and apps to provide clear instructions and help users identify and correct mistakes, such as incorrect dates, numbers, and other input. In addition, people with physical disabilities rely on consistent labels, which allow browsers to optionally remember previous entries. This speeds up typing because people can select previous entries, for example, names and addresses.
You can help make technology accessible to me.
Accessibility. It's about people. For more information from the Web Accessibility Initiative on how people with disabilities use digital technology, visit w3.org/wai/people.